Alright, hi guys, good morning. Ako po si Gina Roque, and this is A Day in My Life. Maybe people are confused where I am now. I'm actually in one of our apartments because I've been shooting a lot. I've been doing my charity works in Gino's Wish. And yeah, since I've been doing that, I kind of moved out of home and kind of stayed in one of our apartments for the past 8 months. Kind of miss my family. I am going back in like a week or so. So that's very exciting. So I want to take you guys through my day, what I usually do out here. All right guys, so this is our condo, one of our condos that I stayed in, that I'm staying in for the past 8 months. So this is a 4-room, 5-bathroom condo. So just to give you guys a little bit of a tour, so this is where I usually do. Ito yung ginagawa ko, yung mga YouTube videos ko, lahat ng mga dapat gawin, kung may mga shoutouts na kailangan sa mga iba't ibang brands or mga sa mga guestings, ganyan. At least ito, di ba? May mga lights kami. Alright, so here naman, this is like the study area, like living room area. So here, like some remotes. The thing about our remotes here, I don't know why there's so many remotes just to open the TV. If you go here in the couch, this is a framed work of the one that we produced, Beauty and the Boss. It was a success, which is why we have our new series now called Pasabay Love Lockdown. So we'll create one for that too. Alright, so this is where I would eat. You know, this is where I would eat. So this is the table. But most interesting is this. So this is our like family. Ito yung pamilya namin. Well, si sila lolo. Sila lolo at lola. Tapos lahat kami yung mga apos andito. Diba? So there's Tiffy, Andy, Atomic, Chelsea, me, Ejik, Billy, Vito, Mati, Alex, Bea, and Lola. Diba? So lahat kami. Interesting. So, let's keep going. Then if you guys go here, so this is where rooms 1, 2, and 3. The fourth room is at the back. But yeah. Okay, so itong letrato na to, sobrang... It's very interesting because... Imagine, meron kaming isang event every year, ang tawag doon ay Mini Olympics. So, pag malapit ng Pasko, meron kaming parang sports fest na ginagawa. Ayun, there's me, 12 years old. Not bad. So, I'll take you guys to one of the rooms. Alright, so this is the view of one of our rooms. So, pasensya na umuulan. So, but the view is very nice. So, if you guys can see. So, when we were kids, so... Kasi every Christmas meron kaming parang dance something. Tapos kung maganda yung dance mo, meron kaming pera kay Lolo. So I think 500 or something. So ayun, so meron kaming mga ganitong pa-dance or pa-story, diba, every year. So ngayon, what we're planning to do is, I'll take you guys into what I do, not usually on a daily basis, kasi ngayon, dati, diba, kung wala akong work sa showbiz, at around 7 a.m, gigising ako, just, you know, do my morning stuff. At 9 o'clock, I start working sa mga negosyo namin. Pero ngayon, dahil meron tayong swab testing, kasi meron akong guesting sa Magandang Buhay, so I'm on my way now to... ABS. I'm on my way to ABS. Pagkatapos, medyo nag-free up kasi yung schedule ko. So, I'm going to play tennis. I haven't played tennis in years. So, ngayon, babalik lang ako to tennis, my old sport. Which I've been playing since I was 9 years old. Tapos, huminto lang ako pagkatapos ng high school. Tapos, ngayon, medyo nagbabalik ako kasi gumagaling na yung mga sisters ko. So,
And then after that, I'll show you guys a little bit of work, what I usually do. Sa mga negosyo namin. Tapos, sa producing din. Kasi we're producing other mga teleseries up and coming. So, at saka yung mga ibang stories, yung mga story na gusto kong ipagawa. Then you guys are probably interested, like my seats are orange. So, hindi naman halata na favorite color ko ang orange. Diba? So, I'll take you guys there. I'll see you guys when I'm at EBS. Haven't been there in a long time. So, excited.
Alright guys, so dito na kami sa, dito na ako sa, ano, sa EBS.
So, let's get swabbed.
Alright guys, so I just got back from being swabbed. The nose and the mouth. Now let's go play tennis. I'm excited. It's kind of far away, but you know, worth the traffic naman. So a little bit about this racket. So again, when I used to play, I'd have like 3 or 4 of these. But now, for some reason, nawawala yung raketa ko. So I only have 1 left. So sana hindi mapatid. Been using this for ever since I was in high school. So ayun, since wala na akong tennis bag, I have been demoted to a regular sports bag. I'm getting excited kasi I don't know, it's been a while since I played tennis. Cause usually I play pop tennis sa bahay, but then now it's going back to real tennis. And alright, just updating you guys. Tapos I also have a guesting sa News to Koyan. With Heaven Paralejo, because we're promoting this series called Pasabay, so it's on VTV and we're very excited for that. Alright guys, so I'm here in the tennis courts. So we just arrived in Polo Club, so while we're waiting for my trainer to come, so just gonna do a little bit of stretching, a little bit of running. Guys, almost 2 hours in, and look at this.
Oh no!
That's what happens when you don't play in 2 years. Naninibago ulit ng katawan natin. Yeah, and my fingers, it's about to be torn. Yeah. So, welcome back to tennis indeed. So we just finished playing, katapos ko pa lang. So that's how you get the morning started. I just had a meeting with Sila WeTV and, you know, producer stuff. And we have another meeting in like an hour. I have a guesting and then I'll do a little bit of work and then I have a semi-interview for a show that I'm doing. Alright! Showered, kakashower ko pa lang, and ready to start my meeting in 15 minutes. So we just have to fix a few things post-prod because we're still fixing a few episodes. We want to make it the best possible. So while we're waiting, I'll give you guys an overview of my desk on what I did for the past 8 months. So I just want to show you guys. Look at this.
Wow.
This is the script of Pasabay, which is the series that we just finished shooting. Look at this, all the reiterations of the script. So there were so many versions before it came to the last one. So it just goes to show you guys how difficult it is to mount like a production. And again, we're just so blessed that everybody loves what we do. So it kind of gives us the energy, gives us the drive to keep going. And then throughout the day, what I usually do is, well, this is my essential notebook. So inside here, so like if I think of, you know, stories or anything, or top secret stories, stories that I want to make in the future,
Because again, I'm so passionate about producing, I'm so passionate about acting. So yeah, anything I just think about, anything I just think about, I put here in this essential notebook. I can't wait to put what's on this paper into reality. And I also have this notebook, which they just gave. It's about everyday notebook. Ito yung parang checklist ng what I do every day. And then, hindi ako masyado kasi bumibili ng mga gamit. Kasi everything is on the phone eh. Everything's on the phone, everything is so easy.
So this is my laptop. And that is my cousin's. This laptop has been with me for 8 years. Hindi ako bibili ng mga stuff for myself. Kasi, gumagana pa naman eh. And I have one more laptop which is even older, which I think is like 12 years old or something. And then another thing that I have is this calculator has been with even sa time pa ng dad ko. It never runs out of bat kasi para may solar or something. So ayun, hindi ako bumibili para sa sarili. And of course my handy dandy headphones, which has been with me for I think 7 years. Hindi pa siya nasasira, so still with me.
Yeah, it just goes to show a little bit of who I am. Kasi kung hindi naman siya broken, I don't need to buy anything naman. So I'm just preparing for my meeting in like 10 minutes. And then after that, I just have to do a little bit of acting. I have like acting workshops. And then after that, think of more producing stuff. And then I have a call at 6 for an interview. And then a guesting at 8:30. And then after that, I do a little bit more of acting to hone my skills. And there you go. All right, so that is the plan for today. And see you guys soon. See, I told you. I told you guys. Nice. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Audiences will like it. Alright guys, so just done with everything, and I still have one more guesting. Excited for this guesting to end the day, I guess. Alright, peace out.
Please welcome Gina Roca and Heaven Peralejo.
Hi guys!
Hi Heaven!
Hi Ate Tess. Hi Gina.
To the start of the shoot, it was so fun. I mean, imagine, it's 10 days. We stayed in Batangas in a beautiful resort. Where every morning you wake up, you see the waves. And then, of course, working with the director and working with, you know, all the other actors. And syempre, working with Heaven. It's a pleasure to work with someone as good as Heaven.
Alright, tapos dito naman, kapag meron akong guesting, kapag meron akong ano, kung hindi naman kailangan na sobrang malaki yung setup, dito lang ako. Kasi meron akong ring light dito na binigay sa akin from one of the bosses sa WeTV. Si Georgette, so salamat sa paayuda. So yeah, I've been living here for 8 months because I've been doing I have this small charity called Gino's Wish, so it goes around, helps the community kahit paano. So we've been doing that a lot, tapos yung mga shoots especially for Pasabay at saka yung mga ibang guestings ko. Salamat sa supporter ninyo sa lahat ng mga series na ginagawa namin, kasi dahil sa inyo we still keep doing what we're doing. It's kasi lahat mga viewers natin, di ba? You guys are very supportive sa lahat ng ginagawa namin. So I'm so grateful because now we can go out and entertain a lot of people. So ayun, so that was a small tour of yung apartment namin. You guys went through my whole day, ito yung mga ginagawa ko araw-araw. And yeah, thank you so much. Support Pasabay on WeTV app.